Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zoned Network. And this date in New York Mets history. January 19th, 1950, John Matlack is born. And on this date in 1966, Anthony Young is born. In 1972, on this date, Yogi Berra is elected to the Hall of Fame. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.